Prabhupada, the Shanayanavas you see on stage is not someone whom you don't know. Everyone knows him across the world, of course, and he is even more familiar to regular audiences here at Vivekananda Hall. He is such a brilliant Shanai artist. He's an equally brilliant Basuri player as well, in the typical tradition of the Banaras Gharana. Let us hear it for I actually verified that whether he has any other title after Pandit Rajendra Prasannaji, and he says no, he's called Pandit Rajendra Prasanna. So let us hear it for Pandit Rajendra Prasanna, one of the leading Shanai artists of India. So I said, I requested, let us hear it for him. And early morning, there is no applause. Pandit Ravi Shankar has lamented many a time that audiences here in India, they do not applaud. But the moment there is a little bit of applause somewhere in the corner of the auditorium, everyone starts applauding, and that's funny. So thank you very much for applauding. Pandit Rajendra Prasanna on the Shanai. Pandit Rajendra Prasanna has been a disciple of his father, Raghunath Prasannaji, and also he learned with his uncles, Phalanath Prasannaji and Vishnu Prasannaji. Later, of course, from Banaras, he moved to Delhi. He learned from Ustad Hafiz Ahmed Khan Sahib, and also from Ustad Sarfaraz Hussain Khan Sahib. He also took lessons in singing from singer Mahadev Mishra of the Banaras Gharana. Pandit Raghunath Prasannaji is accompanied on the Shanai, that is Shanai accompaniment, by Om Prakash Kumar, Durga Prasannaji, and Gopal Dayalji on the Shanai. On the Sur Peti, we have Ustad Shahzad Rashid, and of course, on this very rare instrument, which resembles the tabla, but a very regular accompaniment with the Shanai, is the Dukkar. And Dukkar, none other than Paralaji on the Dukkar. Before Pandit Rajendra Prasannaji begins his recital, may I request Shishu Kumar Bose, member of the managing committee of the institution, to kindly come up and greet our musicians, please. Thank you, Mr. Shukumar Bose. But his Rajan Prasannaji begins his Shehnai recital with Rag Gujjari Chori.
Thank you. Thank you. Ah! Thank you. Yeah. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, let us hear it once more. The country round of applause. Thank you very much.
Good for artist.